Welcome back to the channel, and ladies, this video is for you because we're going to be going over the main reasons why you should buy your man a flamethrower if you already haven't gotten him one. All right, so let's get into the top reasons why. All right, let's go ahead and get into the first reason. So nothing as romantic as a man who cooks for you, and well, there's no better way to start up the grill than with the flamethrower that you got him, so he can make you that nice, one-of-a-kind romantic meal that y'all both can enjoy. So just to give y'all an example here, we got some food lined up on the grill. And we'll go ahead and get started.
This girl is on fire! This girl is on fire! She's...
And as you can see with the flamethrower that you got him, which he will love and appreciate, we got some beautiful pork chops right here with a nice even sear on them. That way for that one of a kind meal for both of you two to share. Another reason why you should get your man a flamethrower is so he can start a nice romantic campfire for just the two of you. And yes, sure, you could get him a lighter to start it, but that's what his ex would do. And you're far better than her. Another reason why your man needs a flamethrower is for the dinner that he cooked y'all earlier. And the only thing that would make it better is a candlelit dinner. And what a better way to light the candles than with the flamethrower that you got him. And now y'all can enjoy y'all's romantic candlelit dinner. All right, ladies, that's gonna conclude it for today's video, but we do wanna go over one last reason why you should buy your man a flamethrower. Now, you want your man to have a good, clean swim trunk area. Happy trail be gone. Now, boys, we got razors, we got Nair, but I'm introducing to y'all a new hair removal treatment. We will now be introducing flamethrower-induced hair removal, and with our lovely volunteer, we're now gonna show a demonstration. Wait, who's the volunteer? You.
Oh. All right, guys and girls, thank y'all for watching the video. Men, send this video to you ladies. Tell them to go out there and get you a flamethrower. And ladies, go buy your man a flamethrower.